minutes to make our ferry, and we're 2 hours and 2 minutes from the ferry, and all we've got for view at the minute is red lights.
Don't know what it is, if it's roadworks, traffic, someone that can't drive, but at the minute, I don't think we're having that ferry. So it's either the next ferry or a train. We'll have to update as we go on, but for now, it's red lights.
We are finally on the move.
Managed to get moving. It's all just roadworks for the bridge, but it's not done us any favours at all. So we're looking at a different ferry. We've still got 98 miles to go. That's life. Won't affect the trip. Give you a bit more of an update when we get a bit nearer. Hopefully it's not aggro, but you never know.
How long we got?
5 and a bit hours. Nearly 6 hours, but me driving more like 5 hours. Long enough, mate, long enough. Be nice and sunny when we get there. That's what we're looking for. A bit of sunshine. Lots of big pigs. Look at him though. You have to bleep that.
Halfway there.
and we'll start hauling, we'll start having some fish. No rest for the wicked, we'll sleep tonight, hopefully. There's not too many cats out on the beach.
Oh, sounds like a plan. Howard's hooked into a cat, or what we think is a cat.
This is a cat, mate. Alright. Excuse the squeaking. It's been on for, I don't know, it's been on for a little while now. Even some of the little ones though, they just still just scrap and scrap and scrap.
Yeah.
There's nothing you can do about it.
Don't want to jinx it, but how big do you reckon?
Put a weight on it, I'd say it's over 40, but I think I'll see it a bit closer. It's heavy. It's an heavy fish, that's for sure. Maybe 40, 50 pounds, it could be bigger. There are so many big cats in here that when they're on the month, you know, even with like proper carp tackle, just isn't cat tackle.
I just caught, had his cat out, just weighed it, what was it?
Mid 30, not as big as a fault, to be fair. It's got a big girth on it. The scrap it give an account like it was about 60 or 70 pounds. Yeah, plenty of time for catfish pictures because there's loads in here.
Yeah. So, just let her go.
She's gone, mate. Plenty more with that.
It's hooked into another one from his right hand rod. Feel good?
Yeah, it's difficult to say, yeah. I think you've got carp and not cat. Given how tight that cut was, that's taking a bit of line. Yeah? Second fish on the banana and maple, first morning. I don't know what she weighs, she's getting on for 30, I'd say. Just getting another swim, really. We're going to add more. But it's a start.
This was caught on a nose pop-up. Cast to a large baited spot. Not too sure what the size is yet. It's been a long time coming, to be honest. Feels all right.
One, six.
6.
Nice fish.
Ed's first 40 of the trip, safely returned. First French 40 had as well.
Yeah.
How's that?
Yeah, nice.
That's nice. That's how we finish that. That's nice.
Not too sure what the weight is, but I can definitely see this is going to be a new PB cat for me. Caught it on the urge pop up with probably about 50 scatterings around it and a load of vitaling. So, yeah, it's worked well. But we're just about to go and weigh it now, so we better crack on.
Right, have a nice fish. She's 30, she's low 30s. We always seem to weigh them after we do the film, which is a bit dumb. Nice fish though. Scrap well. That was a maple and banana again. A little close in rod. We'll weigh her now. Slip her back. The bait's evidence. So it's 32 on our second morning. Nice chunky fish, quite well behaved. Right, maybe not. Little splash is over one. But starting to have it.
Just quickly, Paul, weight, exact weight?
I weighed it at 51 and then about 50-12. Well, it's going to do it again, but it's like...
It's good enough.
Yeah. I'll just call it 50 if you want.
Yeah, nice.
You go up a little bit, Paul.
Make him suffer. You've got to suffer.
Massive.
Should be a bucket of water, shouldn't it? Don't matter how many you've added. No, it don't matter, does it? French 50's bucket of water. I'm going to get you when you're asleep. That's Pucker Paul. Yeah, well done, mate. Shame it's not crystal clear, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, to be fair.
Love watching them go out. It's almost as good as catching them, ain't it?
Just had this on the long rod. On a urge pop-up. £38. Not too bad.
I think hauling today, and it hasn't stopped. Just had another one, £27. I've had 5 30s out as well. Maybe starting to knacker me out a bit. A crack on. I've had them up to 37 today. It just seems every time I get 3 rods out, one of them's gone again. That's all fun, that's what you come to France for, isn't it? Fill your boots. Some of them don't know when to give up. Only halfway through the week.
my biggest carp so far at 36 and a half. Open water spot, rocking. Let's put her back.
Here we go.
Was that on?
Snowman rig with the urge.
Nice.
Nice fish.
Yeah, just lift it up and walk over, swap sides.
Yeah.
That's it, Ed, go on. Don't move the lead, just swap sides. That's it, mate.
Cheers, mate. Just swung the legs in the bag and the rod's ripped off. It's nice 30. It's a nice fish actually, really nice fish. Scrapped hard. We're going to slip them back now. It's a nice fish, well happy with that.
So it's the last night. Adam has moved. He's over there in the tin hut. Despite all that rain, he moved in the rain, which is a brave man. Got fish showing out over my spots now. I've lost two fish on the right hand. They're both cats, so it's not the end of the world. It is now time though for a big fish to show itself to me, because I've had a lot of 30s out of here. In fact, I've had a lot of carp out of this end of the lake now. And a spot, it's about midway out there, and they've been jumping over it. I've given it the big one, as you would do on the last night. Big fish Friday. So it's about 7 o'clock now, and what I'm hoping is one of them will rattle off in a minute and give me a proper chunk. As you can see, I don't know if you just saw that, they're even having a little go, they're even fizzing over it. So hopefully it won't be long now. And I'll have a carp to show you.
As you can see, Howard's hooked into another one on the last day, or the last night, I mean. I haven't really seen from here what it is yet, but no doubt you'll soon have it in the net. Looks like it could be another carp. Yeah, he's got it.
Right, persevered through all that rain that you saw. And just before dark on the Friday, which is 33. Can't grumble at that, 33 all day long. Nice fish, actually spawned out, it probably would have been quite a bit bigger, but we'll take 33. That's what she looks like. There's still time for one or two more. It's a pretty good first light here, to be fair, but it's nice to pick up another fish again. I actually watched this one in the bay behind me, I'm sure I did. Nice fish though. Do a couple of stills now and slip her back. Happy days.